All right, let's go.
Hello, I'm Jan Powell with the Jamaican Caves Organization. I'll be your guide today. We are now about 300 meters from the entrance. This is where you can really see what the cave is all about. Mostly, it's about bats. Look up and you'll see hundreds roosting on the ceiling and walls. Most of them seem to be nectar-feeding bats. Listen to them squeaking as they compete for space. Now what's over there? Yes, there's a small group of ghost face bats. Each kind of bat has a preferred roosting area and hangs out with other looking species. Even the mother bats have a special place to roost with their young. You see the nurse here a little further on. Now she needs to be more than that.
Hurrah! In the Batcave.